Well, I want to spend more time with the family. I want to make also different things, and I decide this. I really think about this, and for me it was a tough decision, but at the end I'm happy to be here and play the last season. Well, I have so many. The first time I played Mendro in Australian Open, I played second round against Venus Williams on center court, and I beat her, saving match points, so I make quarterfinals there for the first time. So it was really special and emotional for me. Well, maybe the competition. You know, in life, in your normal days, difficult to have a lot of competition or that feeling, and I think the competition is one of the things that I'm gonna miss for sure. Well, for us it's a really different week because, you know, tennis is a single sport and we play like a team, and we have the chance to play at home with the crowd always supporting us. And we have fun always when we play for Spain, also with Spain. And I have played a lot of Thai. I started in 2008, and I really enjoy. I have the chance to play one final, so try this year to play one more final. With the Spanish team, I was also years before making sparring, so the week and the players with me, they were really nice. So when I was the first time in the team, wasn't so different because I was there before. But yes, always you are nervous. You want to win. I played the doubles. The tie was already done, but I played doubles, so I have a really good experience. Now I'm feeling good, but I think for sure it will be special for me on Friday and Saturday. But well, I take the decision to play here because I want, so I want to enjoy and try to play my best, try to enjoy with the crowd, with the fans, and we will see what happens on Saturday. Well, you know, it will be special for us. You know, the final 12, we want to be there. We are practicing and working for that. Hopefully we can be there and enjoy the tie and enjoy the last moment with my team. I dream about it. It's so special for me if we can win. You know, it's a really special title with your team. We spend more time than normal together, so win a title with like a group, I think it's a really special feeling.